When Trane is involved early in an opportunity like we were here at 55 Water Street, it allows us to bring innovation to a solution. It allows us to test and say during that design process early on, what's possible? Our knowledge of the building, our knowledge of their systems, our knowledge of their operations allowed us to work very closely with them to come up with a good creative solution that met those goals to electrify from a heating perspective. 55 Water Street had an existing thermal storage system that was used for cooling.
I had chillers in the building that were 50 years old. I needed to get them replaced, and I was originally going to replace pretty much in kind with newer chillers with the same size. Talking to Trane, talking to our engineers, we actually redirected it where our chillers are not only making air conditioning for the building, but they're also supplying heating for the building.
We were able to reuse that existing infrastructure to make it a storage system for the heating in addition to cooling.
I had a lot of faith in Trane for the world. This is really one of the first projects doing it this way.
The concept of a thermal battery system is pretty simple. In the summertime, we want the heat outside, so we take the heat and we throw it outside. But in the wintertime, we want the heat inside. So rather than throwing that heat away, when you might be cooling the building during the daytime, we take it and we put it in those tanks, and it's in the form of water. And then when you need to pull that heat out to heat the building, then you freeze it. The only thing that changes is how and when you're putting the heat in the tank and taking the heat out of the tank.
We're not just talking about an electrification project here. We're talking about an ability to recycle heat that typically gets emitted from the building either one way or another, and being able to capture and then reuse that heat to make it comfortable.
One of the things that we would love for others to take away from this project is the idea that big things are possible, not just in big buildings, but in any building.
We are a 24-hour day, 365-day-a-year building. One of the commitments I needed from Trane at the beginning of the project was that there would be no downtime to my equipment in the building. It had to be totally invisible to my tenants on what we were doing. There had to be no effect on them, and that was done 100%.
If we can do what we've done at 55 Water Street at this scale, my belief and the confidence I have is that we can do it at any scale.